Alright, Ukuku Prairie. That is. I'm pretty sure that's where we need to be, because I think the fade out said something about a prairie. Plus, we haven't been this way anyway. Oh, those flying Octoroks are so annoying. Oh, one of these kind of puzzles. Wait, I think I messed up something already. Yeah. Oh no, okay, I can at least get this. But yeah, for that treasure chest, yeah. I messed something up. Oh no, okay. I thought I could be slick and just push that, but no, you can't. Oh, you can't push that though. There we go. Rupees, I'll take it. There we go. Alright, we can't cross that part from that way, so we'll have to go around. Actually, I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to go this way. Oh yeah, that's it's like a future destination right here. Does it tell you? Slime keyhole. Oh, you know what? I just realized I got bombs. I could have gone to the tail cave again. But yeah, I'll probably go back there because I might have to go back to the village at some point anyway. Probably more crane game stuff. I do like how that expanded in this game, so there's actually a reason to go back to it. Red tunic or blue tunic? I haven't decided yet. Like, when I played through this game the first time on the Switch, I think I got the red one. Man, I forgot how weird the zombies look in this game, or whatever they're called. Are they supposed to be Reddits? Wait, was this? Oh, down. Jeez. Oh, I was hoping that would land on him. That would have been funny. Things are pretty ugly too. Stop that. Can't remember if that's something you have to lift. Okay, no, that works. Candlelit Castle. So I remember that castle. I don't remember if I'm supposed to go there now. Ooh. Yeah, I might mess with that later too. I mean, the castle is right here. So this part of the game, I always remember the stuff to do for like, or at least most of it, for the first two dungeons, but after that, yeah. And eventually I'll figure it out. Oh yeah, we have to go in a different way, if I remember right. Oh, we can actually build this. Because we have the bananas. Okay. Yeah, remakes of any of those games would be nice. I would play them. I think a Zelda 2 remake by like Yacht Club Games would be awesome. A lot of enemies over here. Alright, this is the Seashell Mansion. Oh yeah. I think I only have like, what, three or four? Yeah. Yeah, we'll come back. We get some cool stuff. For getting some seashells. Oh, that still hit me? Huh. We need the hook shot for that part. So, you know, I never beat Minish Cap. I actually got to the very end, like to the final boss. And I remember that boss fight at the time when I got to it was pretty difficult. So I never tried it again. That's something to... That would be fun to revisit someday. Okay, there's the warp point that we established. Got the gold SP. Oh, that's awesome. I don't think I got any like special edition like hardware. Like usually I just get the launch one and just stick with that. They never have any cool designs at launch. Oh. Alright, I might actually warp out of here because I definitely took like a wrong turn. I think I Wait, what do I have? Oh, the stick. Okay. I know the stick is for the beehive, which we actually just saw. I know we have to get into the castle eventually, but I know we also have to meet with what's his name, Richard? Oh, we might have to go to the animal village first too. Okay. Well, we'll warp anyway, because I reached a dead end. Yeah, the... Yeah, there... Yeah. He needs a stick for this. Well, while he's suffering, we got the honeycomb. I just noticed this in the background, too. Oh, maybe I should go back with a jar. Okay. I like how detailed the map is in this game, too. It's actually pretty cool to look at. Yeah, we haven't gone there yet. Alright, I'll just keep going up. Yeah, I'll have to go through. Oh, nice. Minish Cap again at some point, because like I have not played it probably since it came out. Yeah. I remember liking it a lot though. Got some good music too. Okay. He was just staring off into space. Ugh. Hate it when there's like two of these enemies around. Yeah, I think I might have gone ahead a little bit, because I think you're supposed to give that gold leaf away. I mean, he tells you about it, but I mean, obviously I just grabbed it already, so, oh well. I need to get some more bombs. Ah, it's two of them. Jeez, it's so annoying. I know I have to fight that dude, but I need some hearts. Oh no, definitely not going for 100%. I don't know if I have the patience for it. I mean, I've never done it before, but yeah. I have some bombs. Well, there's one heart. That's okay. Oh wait, I need a jar to open that door. There we go. very stingy on the hearts. Alright, at least you can deal with those guys a little bit easier in this game, because they have like that flinching thing. Oh, I didn't think that would hit me. Alright, there's another golden leaf. I don't think I need to fight him. Well, hopefully not. Maybe I should. Ugh. Oh, he had one too. Okay, I guess there was a point to fighting him then. Alright, at least I'm getting more hearts now. Perfect. All right. Oh, somehow he hit me in that. Oh, this would have been nice earlier. Alright, I think that was the last one. I mean, the game was like, that must be the last one, right? But yeah, we have to turn them in, but I haven't even met the character you're supposed to turn them in yet. I like did this out of order. Alright, so yeah, we'll just leave. I know Richard's mansion or whatever is near here somewhere. Or whatever, like whatever hut he's hiding out in. Oh, maybe it's this one. Because I skipped that house. Okay. Yeah. Wait, where am I? Oh, that's kind of far. Well, that was my fault. Okay. Yeah, this is it. For some reason, I thought it was like a bigger house. There he is. Yo. So he is actually from another game, like a Nintendo game that was never released in the US or Europe. I think it just never made it outside of Japan. It's called For Whom the Frog Tolls. I had to look that up. Oh. Oh, interesting. He said, I need the statue. Oh, it's probably behind him. But yeah, if I need to go back for the shovel, yeah, I can do that. Yeah, it's funny. I got the leaves before I met Richard. But... yeah, I don't think I've done that before. That's pretty cool that you could do that, though. All right. Alright, so thankfully the spot is not far from the entrance. I'm gonna pull up the map real quick to find out. Yeah. Up, left, up. There we go. Yeah, I think it's a shell. Yep. Alright, now we're like completely done with this one. We have to go back to it anymore. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, if I remember right, this is the new area for this one. So yeah, this is basically like making your own dungeon, which I haven't really messed with, other than like what the game makes you do. I might mess with that later. Like he says, he does give you some stuff for... Oh, it's not what I meant to do. Gives you some stuff for doing some of this. I'll come back. Alright, well, since I didn't have the shovel, that means I have to unfortunately go through all this again. Oh, no! Oh. Not where I wanted to go. Oh. There we go. And there it is, the slime key. I knew doing all this stuff was like... It's for something, but I thought it was for a side quest. Okay. But yeah, thankfully the dungeon's actually right around the corner. The other thing is, I can't remember if you have to go around for this. I feel like you might have to, unless this disappears. Yep, you gotta go around. Alright, but how do we get there? Oh, okay. You just... over here. Okay, yeah, I don't really remember what this one is. I guess once I see it, I'll start to remember some stuff. I remember that being there. That was the other thing I mentioned that I needed to dig up. There might be some other stuff too, but those are the two that I saw on the way. Okay, which one's this? Key Cavern. Oh. Any of the jars for that. I wonder if I should go back. I keep thinking you can do something with this. Oh, no. I know you can defeat this. I'll worry about it later. I know these guys go berserk, yeah, when you hit them. Whoa. Oh, that would make sense if you need those. Oh yeah, you do, look. Those things right there. You need that item to break those. So we are getting that here. Oh! For some reason I thought you got those in level 4. But it does make sense because we've seen a lot of stuff that kind of requires those. There's actually something in the village that requires those too. Hey, what's up, Snuggy? Might as well just keep going. I guess I'll go up. Only got one key, but four areas that need keys. Yeah, I just started not too long ago. I mean, this is only the third dungeon, but yeah, I just got here. I might have to change that crystal, depending on... What? Oh, the teleporting dudes, okay. Ah, oh, man. Might be easier to scare them from here. Let's do this. Thought there was another way to kill these things. Oh, he- okay, he's close enough. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, at least I grabbed that before it fell. Okay, I just saw one of your boys over here. Oh, give me that bomb. Okay. Oh, you can definitely kill those guys with the bow, but I don't have it yet. So I'm stuck using whatever I got. Oh, you know what? I didn't have to kill that one in particular. Hey, what's up, robot? Alright, at least I got some bombs back. Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna need some bombs for that. I don't have enough. Though I think if I go to the beginning, all those jars had bombs in them. I'm sure they'd respawn. Give me some more bombs. So this one right here, this one's interesting because you need the combination of the boots and the feather to jump across that. But it's still pretty fun to do. Yeah, there's not enough bombs. I need to kill those two things. I need bombs for these too. Yeah, I'll come back to that. Oh. Oh, there's 10 bombs right there. Perfect. So, I'm not sure if that's... Well, that might be enough. Oh, there's stuff I gotta do over here, too. Okay. I should probably, you know, just stick to one thing right now. So, I guess let me get that mini-boss, or the mini-boss room taken care of. Because I think that'll at least establish a warp point. Should have enough bombs for both of them. At least I hope so. What? Eat that. There you go. Oh, I tried to grab it before it started running out. There we go. There we go. Yeah, there's the warp point. Yeah, no key. But we should be getting one soon. Oh, there they are. Cool. Oh, I forgot it's its own button now. Because you had to equip those on the Game Boy version. Okay, that's awesome. There we go. Oh, we already got the nightmare key. Oh, these are the timed ones. At least you can keep those away from you. Ah. Yeah, there's the compass. Oh, you know what? I'll have to go back to the beginning anyway, because now I have the boots to get rid of that thing. And I probably have to, because I need some keys. Now, hopefully I can find some more bombs, too. I mean, the beginning should have bombs. Oh yeah, I needed bombs for this part too. I was hoping that would get both. That should get both. Out of here. Alright, that's another key. Oh, right. Bob's in here. This one too. Is that too far? No, I got it. I just need to hang on to those bombs, so yeah, I gotta go back around. Oh, wait, I wonder if I can set these off and then that way I don't have to deal with them when I'm down there. I mean, it's gonna waste some bombs, but I'll get both. There we go, yeah. Ah. Hey, welcome back, Tenark. You're just in time for third dungeon. I think you left at the beginning of the first dungeon. I only have one key. Oh wait. Okay. All right, so now yeah, we got to go around. All right, thankfully we shouldn't have to deal with anything. Unless they get in the way like this. Okay, they did respawn, but I don't have to fight them. Oh. So I think from here I'm gonna go back to the beginning. Yeah, I've done pretty much everything I could here. There's was that four treasure chests at the beginning that I can get now? Let's go over here. Oh, pff, that bomb got stuck up there. Oh, well, I killed it. Cool. Alright, so there's one room right here, and then two chests over here. Although, oh, shoot. That was in a bad spot. I couldn't get to the left side at first because I didn't have the boots, so there we go. Okay, that's fine. Jeez. That this room? Yeah. Okay, so thankfully that switch is actually like blue, because I don't remember what I left it off on, so I guess that was the right one. I got the map, but we're almost done. Oh. Oh, that actually reached it. Alright. Yeah, I took out the... I can't remember what that thing's called. The gel or whatever on the left side. Ooh. 300. That is what I'm talking about. And the beak, and again, we found that right before the end of the dungeon, so that's nice. Oh yeah, I got the last two keys, so yeah, we're good. I do want to try to find like something that will replenish my hearts. Maybe even some bombs. That's nice. Actually, I just realized, yeah, just go to the right side. Yeah, now we can actually take care of those things without them warping around. Should be the right way. There we go. Oh. Okay. Oh, there we go. There's some hearts. Although it's the bombs that I need more of. I don't remember off the top of my head what the boss here is, but I feel like it needs bombs. Also, in this game, those things... Oh. That, like, you dash into to break I always thought they were like more like crystals. In this game, they almost seem like they're like inflatable. I guess maybe with like the, you know, toyish looking theme. Wait a minute. I have like an extra key. Eh, oh well. Alright, which boss is this? Oh, this one. This one is really annoying. Yeah. I think this is more difficult on the Switch version. Because you gotta be, like, really precise with it. Oh. Yeah, there's like a very specific spot you have to hit. Yeah, he reforms really fast too. Oh wait. You just do that? Oh. Oh shoot. That looks weird. Gone. Okay. All right, we're up to 7 hearts now. Perfect. Alright, this is the Sea Lily's Bell. If you've played Hyrule Warriors, this is the one that Marin uses. Have to head to the waterfall, which, if I remember right, is like... We didn't exactly go there, but we kind of went near that area. Hey, thank you for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my YouTube members, Twitch subs, and Discord server boosters. And shout out to Silverwind, Pika3245, StunnerX001, and CaptainCactus45 for being elite members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.